Some calisthenics programs are better than others.
You still can make jokes.
You don't like people with a sense of humor.
I did not say that.
Worf, you're the perfect Klingon. The ultimate minimalist. Talk to me.
I've noted that some people use humor as a shield. They talk much, yet say little.
Whereas others take a simpler approach. Say nothing.
When one does not have the words.
Or is loath to speak them. Why didn't we do this 6 years ago?
We were not ready.
I was.
No. We were both too young, too unaware. We lacked commitment.
Perhaps we lacked courage as well.
No longer. Tehongi? Chih!
Wait. You can't mean...
We are mated.
Yes, I know. I was there. But...
And now we must solemnize our union with the oath.
I am not going to become your wife.
You already are.
Don't give me that Klingon nonsense.
You would dishonor our sacred traditions?
Oh, they're not sacred. They're absurd. Marrying you is out of the question for a million reasons.
None of which stopped you earlier.
Worf, it was what it was. Glorious and wonderful and all that. But it doesn't mean anything.
That is a human attitude.
I am human!
You are also Klingon.
So that means we should bond for life?
It is our way.
Yours, not mine.
Tehingamji!
I will not take the oath.
Then this night had no meaning, and that I will not believe.
Believe what you will.